described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration presents Coral Comeback. What can we do?
Corals are in trouble.
Dr. Ruth Gates.
We are in a critical situation with our reefs, and if we fail to act, if we get paralyzed by the enormity of the problem, the majority of the world's reefs will be gone by 2050.
But scientists and conservation programs are not standing idle.
In a meeting, a man points at satellite maps. Dr. C. Mark Eakin.
The NOAA Coral Reef Conservation Program is helping to monitor these important ecosystems to see how much damage is going on.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.